Alright, we got like 10 seconds. Ready? I think my problem is simply that I'm contented. Time is my shit, and I'ma pick how to spend it without some lame pompous motherfucker named Brad Providing, who says I've got a change to accomplish. No thanks, that's not my scene. I'm a dickhead, big mouth degenerate. Trip off what I read, then drift around, cause I don't give a shit. You're B-Rad from Malibu, I'm Bob Dylan. You feel as if you have to prove I'm probably chilling, confident. I got the awesomeness in my pocket. You got to the top, but then drop the ball, cause you're not philanthropic. Selfishness is the cornerstone of a halfwit. It's not so much your music that's trash, although that's accurate, but rather just the average of everything that you've thought and done. Breaking bread is not a cost, I'm sorry, I've gotta run. The California sun is shining, I got shit to do, like kicking it prolifically. But good luck with your business, dude. Couldn't give less of a fuck about it. Couldn't give less of a fuck about it. Couldn't give less of a fuck about it.